So I'm happy to say I've found another Ike's Gotta Have It for you. Wizard 2, Wizard 3. Small, and big. This one actually is a 6-inch space in the wand, so you can do a lot of work, a lot of wood at once. This one is for, you know, individual boards. But they do the same thing. If they detect the metal and you recycle the reclaimed wood before you shove it in the planer and ruin a planer blade. Wizard 3, Wizard 2. Ike's Gotta Have It.